extraordinary, beautiful part of my life. And I say that without wishing to make my wife jealous. But she has a character which is sort of thing, which is second to none. I mean, she's quite extraordinarily beautiful. And I suppose I've spent months of my life working with her in one way or another, mostly varnishing. And the joy that always, that's the thing that is rooted in my thoughts about her, is that all the time that I've spent on board tonight, either sailing or working on her, I've been filled with a kind of euphoria. It's hard to think of anything else that does that for you in life.